The wind is back. The wind is back. Flo Bananas here is back.
So my friend texted me a few days ago saying that J. Cole is dropping a new album, 420. I was like, you know I'ma be there. Like, okay, I'm listening to it. I was up till like 1:30 this morning. I was up past 1:30, but 1:30 is when I realized, oh sh- it's 420. Why am I not on Spotify? Why am I not on iTunes? Why am I not listening to KOD right now?
So I hop on Spotify and I start listening to that and I'm like, oh, okay. Okay. That's how you're feeling, fam? That's how you're feeling, fam? Okay.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this.
It's a rebuttal.
What's good in the hood? It is Jay. I am back with another video and this is different. I've never done a reaction video before, but you know, sweetie, there's a first time for everything, right? So I'm on YouTube and I see a music video to ATM was posted 2 hours ago. I'm about to listen to it. I mean, I already listened to the song. The song can go on still. The song can go on. Here we go. Right. Futuristic clouds and still. Okay. Okay. The song can go on still. I like this song. It's catchy. It's a catchy song.
Will I fall? Will I fly?
Paper chasing hard. When you flying, you're doing the most.
Count it up,
I'll be in there like count it up, picking up all those. You see them dollar bills? Okay. They all hundreds too. It's all about the Benjamins, baby.
Count it up. I know this is difficult. I'm stacking this paper, it's sort of habitual.
Okay.
I blow the residual and fold it away like it's part of my
visual. Okay.
Part of the visual, but money you give me a heart on a typical. I wanted it physical. $1 million, I can't
you better.
Without it, I'm miserable. Don't want to fall
get your money, like get that. Your money.
Like it's biblical. I know it's going to solve every part of my ass. I bought on a principal. Remember the teachers was all on my ass. Now the call of them pitiful. And all of a sudden, I'm so good at
math. Okay. But you can't live without it.
Count it up.
I'm sorry. That got me.
Can't take it when you die. What are your stress? Big pills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills.
Okay.
My niggas running sick drills. Can't sit still. Don't give a fuck if it kills. It mixed well. I'm only counting big bills. Big pills. I fell in love with big wheels and quick thrills. My niggas running sick drills. Can't sit still. Don't give a fuck if it kills. It mixed well. I'm only counting.
Okay. Face on the cards? Okay. Is that money on his fingers? No, that's some gold stuff. Dude done lost his money trying to buy a car. Some of y'all out here do this, you know. He calling y'all out.
Y'all know this, right? Y'all broke trying to buy cars. How you gonna pay for gas? Where's insurance money coming from? How are you maintaining it?
He wildin'.
Oh no, don't stress, Quattro. Proceed with caution. I heard if you taste it, it only results in a hole in your heart.
Yeah.
Fuck it, I take the whole cake and I won't leave a portion. It's only your organ. Thank God mama couldn't afford the abortion.
Right.
The loneliest orphan. I flip my misfortune and grow me a fortune.
$100,000 million. That's how much the car costs. Did you forget you just lost all your money gambling?
My role is scorching. The niggas that hate it is slowly endorsing. Narconi important. My niggas beside me like Tommy.
Dude, check in the bag. You know it's empty.
Money
done.
The money done. No, I chase the money and the money done.
Manteca fim fidikyar. Mikyamada. Kyamada.
Count it up,
quickie, and catch it all off line of the year.
Pills, pick pills, I fell in love with pick wheels and quick thrills. My niggas running sick drills, can't sit still, don't give a fuck if it kills. It mix well, I'm only counting big pills.
Dude ran out of gas. He flew for the money.
I'm only counting.
You gonna fall now? I don't know. You flying. Cross it. You better not die. Damn.
That was like the perfect representation of like paper chasers. Like he said it, can't take it when you die, but you can't live without it. But some of y'all be doing the most. Like, I don't know, yo, that was hard. That was crazy.
This is so wild. I can't even put it into words. Like, I need to sit down and think of a 2,000 word essay to put it in. Legit though, if I had to write an essay on this, I would.
I can't, yo. When I'm bad for you, because someone on kind of did it, you know?
That's that. This is my first time doing a video like this. Kind of weird, but I had to do it because it was Cole. It was J. Cole. I had to. But I hope you enjoyed it. Till my next video.
Hey.